I can jump out. I hear a lot of freaking people. I don't feel quite safe. I don't feel safe. I don't feel safe. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Seriously, this game is great. We are getting probably the worst welcome ever. Run. Run. Oh my god, run. I'm in. He's in. Oh, good AI.
The locals were hostile and had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
There we go. Freaking. It's crazy out there, man. It's crazy. He needs it more than I do.
Thanks.
All right, let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ew, oh my god. Ew. Ew, oh my god. That's just disgusting right there. What is going on in this place? Oh, red herb. He can have all the ammo for right now because he doesn't have any weapons. He doesn't have any other weapons, and he has only 10 bullets in for his handgun. Ooh, Alexander Ashford. Ashford. And I have like 96, so. Yeah, he can continually have the handgun bullets. Alright, let's go in here and we're gonna kick some ass after this. Oh, she is so sexy like that. I love it. I love it. Freaking barricade ourselves in here. Oh my god. AI can do whatever he wants. Door. It's not a door. It's a freaking window. Why did I say door? Making sure they ain't coming up from behind us.
The locals are hostile. The gate is sealed, and we're trapped. Get your back up, and we can right now.
Roger that. Just sit tight. I'm on my way.
You hear that, Shubba?
Got it. Just hope he gets here quick.
Oh, Jesus H. Oh, my God! We need to get out of here now. tell me you're down. Out of here. We've got to get up.
I'm going to take out the door.
Please do. Oh, thank God for that.